Ladies and gentlemen, good morning.
I am Shivakumaran, and on behalf of the DJ Memorial Photography Contest DJ MPC team, I take a great pleasure in welcoming you all to the 9th edition of the contest. Photography transcends every culture and has an incredible legacy of being a huge sphere of influence on the lives of people around the world. Photography may have had a humble beginning, but over the years, it has excelled with science to feed humanity with truth, fact, entertainment, and nostalgia. Have you ever noticed that a photograph is never a closed object? When you look at photograph, you normally don't just see the factual recording of a subject. The image you see unconsciously opens you up to an interpretation based on your experience and desires. To us, a photograph can represent numerous things. An icon, an idea, a memory, an emotion, a fear, or an aspiration. A photograph can offer each viewer a unique experience, each person bringing a piece of themselves, a result of their unique journey through life, to each image they view. A photograph is the nexus of our world and the essence of our being. It is with this reason that photography still persists as a pillar to modern culture. The power of photography is universal and magical. Creation is by the photographer, interpretation and meaning is by the viewer. The power of photography and its global influence would not exist without either of these components. It is for this reason that photography continues to be respected, celebrated, and cherished across the world. Ladies and gentlemen, we have gathered here today to celebrate, recognize, and honor this legacy of photography. Since 2012, DJ MPC has become a photography calendar event. Every year, 30th of July is the day when people from all walks of life with love for photography descend onto Coimbatore in India for this event and for witnessing award photographs being exhibited publicly. This year, the pandemic-induced situation has meant that we are not having a public event. Nevertheless, here we are online to take forward this celebratory spirit of DJ MPC. We take a great pleasure in welcoming all our viewers to this event. The DJ Memorial Photography Contest is an annual photography event being held in Coimbatore, India. DJ MPC is instituted and sponsored by Lakshmi Machine Works Limited and is being conducted in memory of Dr. D. Jayavardhana Velu, past Chairman and Managing Director of Lakshmi Machine Works Limited, who had a lifelong passion for photography. I now request Shri K. Soundararajan, Director Operations, Lakshmi Machine Works Limited, to deliver the welcome address.
Respectful Srimati Rajya Lakshmi Jayavardhana Velu, Shri Sanjay Jayavardhana Velu and family members, DJ MPC Administrator Shri K. Marudachalam, members of the jury, participants of DJ MPC 2020 contest, award winners, members from the press fraternity, special invitees, well-wishers, ladies and gentlemen, very good morning to you all. It gives me immense pleasure to accord warm welcome to you all for the function of the 9th edition of DJ Memorial Photographic Contest, DJ MPC 2020. Considering the prevailing COVID-19 pandemic situation, this momentous function is being conducted online. This program assumes great significance not only for the award winners, but for the organizing committee of DJ MPC 2. The DJ MPC was instituted in 2012 by LMW as a warm tribute to its visionary leader, past chairman and managing director, Dr. D. Jayavardhana Velu. The life and times of Dr. D. Jayavardhana Velu was a harmonious balance between industry and philanthropy. A multifaceted personality, he was known for his high integrity, lofty ideas, business acumen, and a global vision. He was unassuming in his demeanor, compassionate, and humble in his approach. Another important facet of his personality was his profound creative energy with which he found its expression in the field of photography. To be a photographer, whether one is an amateur or a professional, it is imperative to understand, appreciate, and harness the innate power within oneself. It is more than just a skill or a talent. It is a passion that needs constant fulfillment. Dr. D. Jayavarthanavelu was one such creative artist. It is to his credit that he has photographed a wide variety of subjects across the globe. Images captured by him on the camera unfailingly thrive with life, standing testimony to the zeal and the deep knowledge of photography ingrained in him. To honor this creative genius, it is befitting that DJMPC holds annual competition to identify and recognize ultimate talent in photography. Since its inception, DJMPC has received heartwarming response, participation and support from photography enthusiasts across the globe. Over the years, this event has been grown in stature and emerged as an important photographic calendar event. Only photography has been able to divide human life into a series of moments, each of them having the value of complete existence. In such a context, we are confident that this competition will always inspire and develop a creative mindset for the younger generation. Special mention must be made to the efforts of DJMPC jury, which spent considerable amount of time for having evaluated the entries received and selected the winners. We also wish to place on record our appreciation to the efforts of Sri K. Marudachalam, administrator of DJMPC 2020, in ensuring that able and efficient conduct of this meeting. It is said, you can teach a student a lesson for a day, but if you can teach him to learn by creating curiosity, he will continue the learning process as long as he lives. DJMPC stands to motivate, inspire, and appreciate the creative zeal and energy of the youth. To be good is noble, but to show others how to be good has been its vision. Our warm appreciation and wishes to the award winners and a hearty thanks to all participants. I once again welcome you all to this event and thank each and every one of you for having responded to our invitation. Your gracious presence has warmed our hearts. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Your welcome address has set the stage for the main event. During DJMPC 2020, participants had to register and submit their entries through the online portal at www.djmpc.in. Thereafter, a jury panel consisting of Mr. Sudhir Saxena, Mr. Sudip Roy Chowdhury, and Mr. Balan Madhavan was formed to judge the entries received, while Sri K. Marudachalam served as contest administrator. On that note, I request the contest administrator, Sri K. Marudachalam, and the jury members to explain about DJMPC 2020 and the judging process.
Good morning. I would like to thank Mr. Sanjay Jayavardhanavelu for giving me the opportunity to administer this photographic contest for the past 29 years. Dr. DJ love nature and sunrise, sunset photography very much. This is the reason why we have these two sections this year. There are many unique features of this contest. There is no entry fee, judged by qualified, reputed photographers and judges, solely on merit without any favor or hidden interest. We have received phenomenal response this year in spite of difficult corona time. We have received 9,300 entries across 41 countries. We thank the juries of the contest, Mr. Balan, Mr. Sudhir Roy Chowdhury, and Mr. Sudhir Saxena, for accepting our invitation and spare their valuable time in the second week of July for judging. Due to COVID-19 restrictions, the judging was done online. Judging is not easy. It is a mammoth task. Selecting few pictures from more than 9,000 is extremely difficult situation. A special software was developed by Mr. Samik from Calcutta for judging in accordance with the international competition judging norms. I would like to thank Mr. Balasubramaniam, Mr. Kumaran and Mr. Srikant of LMW for their coordination and support to organize this contest. Thank you.
Hello everyone. My name is Balan Madhavan. I am a senior fellow with the International League of Conservation Photographers, and I was one of the jury members at the 9th DJMPC International Photography Competition 2020. This year, we had two sections, as usual, the wildlife category, and there is a new category called Sunrise and Sunset. Overall, we had to judge close to about 10,000 images put together in both the categories. You won't believe that it took close to 6 full days of judging, close to 8 to 10 hours every day to go through each image and finally come to the final images which made it to the final round of the competition. It was indeed a great experience for me to go through the creativity and the technical expertise of so many photographers who were actually competing in this international contest. People ask me, what are the things a judge is looking for in a competition? So if you ask me, my priority are these. Number one, the refreshing new concept. Number two, the creativity, then composition and lighting. Because nowadays, when you are using modern DSLR cameras, it's practically impossible to take a technically bad photograph. So it is taken for granted that all your photographs should be technically perfect, but that itself will not make a great picture. What are the virtues of a great photograph that wins a prize? If you look at them, it is the concept and the freshness of the idea that is what actually triggers. Please understand that during the first round, your picture gets less than 5 seconds in front of a judge. So in this 5 seconds, if your image is not captivating enough, you lose the competition. So the ideas has to be really refreshing, the creativity, the angles, the new way of thought that is translated into the picture and it passes on to the viewer. All these things will make your picture a great one. So in the years to come, please consider this. Don't try to copy the same thing which won a prize last year, because that picture has already won a prize. A repeat of that will never get you another prize. So enjoy your photography and keep shooting. Thank you.
Hi, this is Shrudeep Rai Chaudhary. It is indeed a great pleasure and honor for me to judge the 9th DJ Memorial Photography Competition 2020. This is one of the biggest photography competition in India, which received almost 10,000 images this year. It was a daunting task to select 24 awards from 10,000 images. But I thoroughly enjoyed the process, the marathon process of judging, and finally selecting the winners. Congratulations to all deserving winners. I want to thank my co-judges and entire team of DJ Memorial Photography Contest for your cooperation and support. Overall, a wonderful, memorable experience. Thank you. Stay safe.
Hi, my name is Sudhir Saxena. I am from Indore, Madhya Pradesh. I was a member of the jury of DJMPC Photography Contest. I'm thankful to the organizers for including me as a part of jury. It has been a great experience to judge about 9,500 images which we received in two sections. Some of the images were par excellence, very nice. Others were average or maybe slightly below average. We also get to learn so many things while judging, and it has been the experience of all the jury members to learn so many things from this contest also. Secondly, it's a great opportunity for all the photographers in India and even abroad to participate in such events and exhibitions. I can't remember any other Indian exhibition offering so many big prizes. And moreover, there is no professional category or amateur category. So you can be confident that it is your image which will be judged finally and not your profession. So one must always participate and be sure that whatever images you participate with, you must have their raw files intact. If you don't have raw file due to any reason, just don't participate, because your disappointment would be greater if you lose the award because of not having the raw files. Thirdly, a word of caution to all the contestants and participants, please go through the rules and regulations of any contest very carefully. We found in this many images were discarded and were not judged or were could not score anything because they did not follow the rules. If there is some rule that no man-made object should come in the wildlife category, and if you put some man-made object there, the image would automatically be discarded and it will not be judged. Also, we found that many images had names and logos, so many other things. Mostly these were mobile captures, not very great images, but still, if you are participating in any event, please go through the rules and regulations very carefully, and only then you participate. And one last thing, please look at the award-winning images of the earlier contests. For example, if you are participating in 2020, please go through the images which have won awards in 2017, 18, 19, so that you will have some idea of the type of images that we are looking for. Congratulations to all the winners. Their images were, all the award-winning images are great. Some images could not get the awards because, as I said, they could not submit the raw files. So it is must that you must have a raw file if you are participating in such event. And there is no need to get disheartened. Some of the top images could not get awards because those images were very similar to the other images which have been given the awards. So if there are very similar images, two or three or four images of same subject, almost same environment, then only one best image is picked up from that for giving the award. So maybe next time you have an opportunity, please don't get disheartened. You'll always get an opportunity. Participate as much as you can. Thank you so much.
Thanks to Mr. Marzachalam and the jury members. I now kindly request Sri Sanjay Jayavardhanavelu, Chairman and Managing Director of LMW, to deliver the special address.
A very good morning to all of you, ladies and gentlemen. I'd like to welcome you to the 9th edition of the DJ Memorial Photographic Contest being held in Coimbatore. As was said, this event is celebrated annually to honor the memory of our late Chairman and Managing Director, Dr. D. Jayavardhanavelu, who was an extremely great photographic enthusiast. Over the years, the contest has grown from strength to strength, both in numbers and in the quality of pictures. This has been our endeavor to promote the quality of photography in India. And a few years ago, in order to improve the benchmark and the quality, we decided to then open it up to an international audience as well. Today, we have a very strong international participation, and over the years, I'm sure that it's going to grow even to a larger scale. Usually, this contest is held in Coimbatore, and we give away the awards personally to people who have won them and are able to also spend some time with the participants. Unfortunately, to the COVID-19 situation, we are unable to do so, and therefore have done it via a video conference. We've had a tremendous amount of participation and interest in the contest as usual this year from both India and abroad. And I first want to thank all of those who have participated in the event. Of course, our congratulations go out to the winners, both who have won first and second place, and also all those who have won a merit award. This is to encourage all of you to do better and to attain greater heights in the future. Every year, we have a great set of judges, And we have just heard the judges, and I'm very happy that we continue to have a very strong and ethical judging team. This year was especially different in terms of them having to judge all the photographs via the internet. However, I think they've done a superb job, and I thank them for all their the time they spent with us. As said, Mr. Mardachalam has been a strength here, and he has been able to make sure that the contest runs extremely smoothly, especially during these difficult times, and the entire establishment has made sure that we are able to deliver this quality of an event today. Once again, I thank all the participants and the judges and all the people who have helped make this show successful under these difficult times, and looking forward to next year's contest. Thank you. Goodbye.
Thank you, sir. Ladies and gentlemen, we now proceed to the much awaited segment of today's event, announcement on prize winners. I request Mr. Mardachalam to announce the prize winners.
Now we let us move to the important event of the day, presenting the awards. Before that, a little bit of statistics. So entries received by online through www.djmpc.in from 25th May 2020 to 5th July 2020. We have received entries from 41 countries. Theme was wildlife. The number of entries is 4,494. Sunrise and sunset, number of entries 4,899. Total participants 2,223, and total entries are 9,393. Entries were judged on 6th to 11th July by online due to COVID-19 travel restrictions. Judge could not travel to Coimbatore. The juries, Mr. Balan Madhavan, a senior fellow of International League of Conservation Photographers. Balan Madhavan divides his time between his commercial photography assignments for leading ad agencies and corporate houses of India and his personal passion, the nature photography. The man behind almost all the images that brought millions of tourists to Kerala and the award-winning campaigns of Kerala Tourism is the most sought after travel and architectural photographer of South India. The next jury is Mr. Sudip Roy Chowdhury. Sudip Roy Chowdhury is noted for his inimitable works, magnifies life and enriched culture of India, which further instigate inner feelings of human mind and soul. Sudip is invariably involved as judge for various international and national photographic salons and photo competitions. Till date, he judged more than 100 international salons and in many national salons and photo competitions. Our next jury is Sudhir Saxena. While he traveled to explore photography within the country and abroad to UK, France, Switzerland, Hong Kong and many foreign countries including Japan. He won more than 200 awards in national and international photographic events, worked as a member of jury in more than 60 national and international photographic competition and exhibitions. I thank the jury for their time and effort. Now to the important event of announcing awards. First, we'll go from Certificate of Merit to award runners and winners. First, Wildlife Certificate of Merit goes to Mr. Hitesh Gulshan Oberoi of Ahmednagar, Maharashtra, for his picture, The Silent Killer. Each one will get a certificate plus 10,000 rupees award. The next CM will go to Mr. Ramakrishnan Ramaswamy of Tirupur for his picture, The Ice. The next CM goes to Mr. Abhishek Mitra of Bangalore for his picture, Fox Avalanche. Next CM goes to Mr. Florian of France for his picture Above the Crab Eater Seals Resting. The next CM goes to Mr. Abhijit Kumar Banerjee of Kolkata for his picture Rhino Mating. The next Certificate of Merit goes to Mr. Nandakumar of Bangalore for his picture Sweet Lip School. Next CM goes to Mr. Dinesh Balakrishnan of Kudlu Village, Karnataka for his picture Face Off. The next CM goes to Mr. Gangavar of Bangalore for his picture Thompson Gasly Trap. CM goes to Mr. R. Anandamurthy of Bangalore for his picture Cheetah Kill. The next CM goes to Mr. Kaushal Bose of West Bengal for his picture Jaws of Death. Okay, now everybody is waiting for the runner and winner awards. Now the runner goes to Mr. Maheshwar Rai of Shimoga for his picture Lion and Lioness Attacking Wild Beast. Sir, would you like to say a few words about your picture?
Namaskara, Nanna Hesaru Maheshwaraya M. Karnataka Rajyada Shimoga Nagara Nivasi Nanu. Nanna Havyasa Photography. ಈ ಫೋಟೋಗ್ರಫಿ ಅಂದರೆ ತುಂಬ ಇಷ್ಟ ನನಗೆ ಚಿಕ್ಕ ವಯಸ್ಸಿನಿಂದಲೂ. ಇದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ತುಂಬ ಬೆಟ್ಟ ಕಾಡು ಮೇಡುಗಳೆಲ್ಲ ಅಲ್ದಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ಆದರೆ ಆಫ್ರಿಕಾಗೆ ಹೋಗಬೇಕು ಅನ್ನೋದು ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಬ್ಬ ಫೋಟೋಗ್ರಫರ್ಗೂ ಒಂದು ಕನಸಾಗಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನು ಆಫ್ರಿಕಾಗೆ ಹೋಗಿ ಈ ಫೋಟೋಗ್ರಫಿ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಹೋದಾಗ ಒಂದು ಬೆಳಗಿನ ಹೊತ್ತು ಈ ಲಯನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಲಯನ್ನೆಸ್ ಅಟ್ಯಾಕಿಂಗ್ ವೈಲ್ಡ್ ಬೀಸ್ಟ್ ಇದು ಕಿಲ್ ನಡೀತಾ ಇತ್ತು. ಆದರೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಅದೃಷ್ಟವಶಾತ್ ಬೆಳಕಿನ ಇದು ತುಂಬ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಇತ್ತು. ಆದರೆ ನಮಗೆ ತುಂಬ ಅನುಮಾನದಿಂದಲೇ ಇದನ್ನು ಫೋಟೋಗ್ರಫಿ ಮಾಡಿ ನೋಡಿದ್ವಿ. ಆದರೆ ಕೊನೆಗೆ ನಮಗೆ ಅನಿಸಿದ್ದು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಉತ್ತಮವಾದ ಚಿತ್ರ ಸಿಕ್ಕಿದೆ ಅಂತಂದಾಗ ಭಾಳ ಸಂತೋಷವಾಯಿತು. ಇದನ್ನು ತಮಿಳುನಾಡಿನ ಇದು ಡಿ ಜೆ ಮೆಮೋರಿಯಲ್ ಇಂಟರ್ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಸಲಾನ್ 2020 ಇವರು ಇದು ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನು ಪಾರ್ಟಿಸಿಪೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೆ. ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ನನಗೆ ಒಂದು ಅವಾರ್ಡು ದೊರಕಿದೆ. ಆ ಅವಾರ್ಡ್ ದೊರಕಿದ್ರಿಂದ ನನಗೆ ತುಂಬ ಸಂತೋಷ ಆಗಿದೆ. ಜ್ಯೂರಿಗಳಿಗೂ ಮತ್ತು ಡಿ ಜೆ ಮೆಮೋರಿಯಲ್ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಗೂ ನನ್ನ ಹೃತ್ಪೂರ್ವಕವಾದ ವಂದನೆಗಳನ್ನು ತಿಳಿಸೋಕ್ಕೆ ನಾನು ಇಷ್ಟಪಡ್ತೀನಿ.
ನಾವು ಈಗಲೂ ವೈಟೆಡ್ ವಿನ್ನರ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಇಯರ್ ವಿನ್ನರ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ 2020 ವೈಲ್ಡ್ ಲೈಫ್ goes to Mr. Ramachandran Govindaraj of Dharapuram, Tamil Nadu for his image Life and Death. He will get 2,50,000 and a certificate. Mr. Ramachandran, would you like to say a few words about this images and your experience in capturing this wonderful image?
Good morning everyone. Myself Ramachandran Govindaraj from Tamil Nadu, India. Primarily, I'm a nature lover and a wildlife photographer. The reason I took photography is to share my experience in the wild and to propagate love for the nature and the need to conserve it. I believe photographing the animals in their nature habitat adds life to the image, and also it's a way of telling the story from their side. I participated in DJMPC 2020, and it's really a privilege to participate in one of the prestigious international photography contests for wildlife. I told that I am awarded for my image Life and Death under the category Wildlife. I am so honored and privileged to receive this award. The image was shot in Masai Mara National Reserve, Kenya during last September, and it was about a lioness hunting down 1-day-old giraffe calf. That was one of my unforgettable experiences in the wild, where the mother giraffe tried to defend her calf under her powerful legs, but the experienced lioness easily hunted down the calf. I had mixed feelings while returning back from the safari, whether to feel sad for the giraffe calf or happy for the lioness who has 3 cubs. But Ultimately, at the end of the day, it's law of nature. I take this opportunity to thank the juries and the organizing committee who's been excellent over the years. And also, I would like to thank my friends and family who's been supporting me and encouraging me at hard times. And I would like to thank one and all present here. Thank you.
The next theme is sunrise and sunset. The certificate of merit goes to Mr. Shubhash Shah of West Bengal for his picture, The Foggy Morning. The next CM goes to Mr. Rajiv Ranjan Sinha of Bokaro Jharkhand for his final destination of flock. The next CM goes to Mr. C.R. Shalere of Amaravati Maharashtra for his picture, Back to Home. The next CM goes to Mr. Ramachandran Govindaraj of Tamil Nadu for his picture, The Beginning. The next CM goes to Nishant Upadhyay for his picture, Morning Prayer. The next CM goes to Mr. Shajan Nambiar of Cochin, Kerala for his picture, Sunset, the Painting of a God. Mr. Shaijit of Sharjah, United Arab Emirates for his picture, The Dream City Before Hitting Dark. The next CM goes to Mr. Alankar Chandra of Delhi for his picture, The Spirit of Mara. The next CM goes to Mrs. Elna Ermolina of Russia for her picture, Aurora Borealis. The next CM goes to Mrs. Sushit Kumar Jain of Faridabad, Haryana for his picture, Dead Silence. And now, the 2020 runner of the sunrise and sunset goes to Mr. Ashne Milinda Bandra of Colombo, Sri Lanka for his picture, Gang of Fishes. Mr. Melinda, would you like to say a few words about your experience?
Hi, I'm Ashen Mar Singh from Sri Lanka. Photography is my hobby. Mostly I am into wildlife photography, but I take beautiful landscapes and sceneries while I'm traveling. I thought of submitting my photograph for DJ Memorial Photography Competition because it is very prestigious and highly competitive photography competition from India. My winning photograph is Gang of Fishes. It was in the category of sunset and sunrise. I took this photograph in Kathalur, down south of Sri Lanka. It shows still fishing. It's an old age traditional way of catching fish which is now dying out. So I thought of keeping a record of it. So I would like to take this opportunity to thank the organizing committee of DJ Memorial Photography Competition and congratulate all the winners and the participants. Thank you.
And now the winner of Sunrise and Sunset goes to Mr. Suman Chakrabarty of Calcutta for his picture, wonderful picture, Riot of Colors. Mr. Suman, would you like to say your experience, share your thoughts about this wonderful picture?
Hello everyone, this is Suman Chakrabarty here. I am from Kolkata, West Bengal. By profession, I am a businessman, and by hobby, I am a travel and landscape photographer. This is my second time participating in the Distinguished and Salient Contest. I consider DJMPC to be one of the best international photographic competitions. This time, I have submitted my image, Riot of Colors, in DJMPC 2020. The photo was taken at Uttarakhand Himalayas last year during hiking at Fincher with my friends. We reached there after a very long and hectic day of work, and suddenly I noticed this strange butterfly-like cloud formation. I at once asked one of my friends to rush at the edge and stand there to give me a sense of scale and liveliness. I was fortunate enough to be at that moment where the Almighty had favored my sight. When I saw the outcome, it really healed my hurting legs. I would like to take this opportunity to thank you, all the jury members and the administrators of LMW and DJMPC, for conducting such a wonderful program. I would also like to thank and express my gratitude to my family, friends, and my co-team members who made this possible with their unending support and inspiration. God bless you all in these trying times for humanity. Stay safe, friends. Thank you very much.
We congratulate all the award winners for their wonderful pictures. We also thank all the participants for participating in this contest. Even though you have not got any award in this year, probably you can enter next year and try your luck. Thank you.
Congratulations to the prize winners, our appreciation to all participants, and good luck to all aspirants. Ladies and gentlemen, what a journey it has been for us here at DJMPC, and I'm confident that you would have enjoyed this event as much as we did. Thanks for being here with us today, and we sincerely hope to meet you all in person next year for yet another exciting edition of DJ Memorial Photography Contest. Till such time, take care and stay safe. Thank you.